गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी हैव फिनिश्ड द एक्सरसाइजेस, वी हैव फिनिश्ड द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड नाउ टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट द एक्सरसाइजेस एंड द एक्टिविटी ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 3 दैट इज फाइबर टू फैब्रिक. ओके, जस्ट वी विल सी द एक्सरसाइजेस पेज. This exercise I have already given to you. So if you, those who want to write this exercises, once and those who have not just completed, you can pause the video and write these answers. Next, we will come on to the diagrams. What diagrams you have to make? So diagrams you have to make. First diagram which you have to make is steps of wool production in the mills. Next, the diagram you will make of the life cycle of pupa. Then these two diagrams you have to make and copy. Next, we will come to the exercises. So first, choose the correct option. This animal does not give wool, so we already know that cow does not give wool. Next, this is a two-humped animal found in Siberia, so bacterium camel is found in the Siberia. Next exercise, third question, shearing usually occurs in the spring season. Next, the larva of the silkworms are also called caterpillars. Next, the common health hazard in production of wool is anthrax. Next, fill in the blanks. So dash wool is obtained from the angora goat, mohair wool is obtained from the angora goat. Next, the process of sorting and grouping wool is called grading. Next, the wool is packed into bales. Next, the four stages in the life cycle of silk moth are egg, larva, pupa and adult. Next, different kind of silk moth give us different varieties of wool. Next, tusar, moga and kosa are the varieties of the silk. Next, match the following. So merino is a kind of a wool primarily obtained from the sheep, cashmere obtained from goat hair, mulberry leaves food of the silkworm, sericulture the process for which the silkworms are reared, that is rearing of the silkworms. Next, name the following. The material from which fibers are used to make cloth, yarn, will write yarn or thread. Next, animal fiber that is obtained from fur of sheep, camel, goat and rabbit, so it is the answer is wool. Next, the process of superficial removal of hair from the coat of animal is called shearing. The process of superficial removal of hair from the coat of an animal is called shearing. Next, the third stage is the life cycle of silkworm. It is called pupa. Next, rearing of silkworm for silk production. The process is called sericulture. The process of sericulture, rearing of silkworm for silk production, is called sericulture. Next, name the following. Answer the following question. Name the four breeds of animal that give good quality of wool. Also, wool also mention. The wool they produced. So answer we can write from here, the four breed of animal that gave us good quality of wool, then we will write from here, so we will start from here, animal such as goat, sheep, rabbit and camel are covered with fur, or animals such as goat, sheep, rabbit and camel give us, give, you will start from here and you will write only this much line. Animals such as cow, such as goat, sheep, rabbit and camel give us wool. And then you will write the names of the breeds. So for the names of the breeds, you will write here. Lohi, good quality of carpet wool. Nali, Bakharwal and Marwari. These are the four breeds that give us the good quality of the wool. Okay, next. How does the coat of animal help it to stay warm? So this answer, same answer you will write. We'll write the second answer from here. Animals such as goat, sheep, rabbit and camel are covered with fur or hair. These you will write till last of with fur or hair. This fur keeps the animal warm by trapping air in between its waist, thus providing insulation. So from starting you will write till insulation. Okay, next, third answer. What is a mohair wool? How it is different from cashmere? So this answer you will write from page number 34. So you can see here, you will first write cashmere wool heading and then you will write cashmere wool. First you will give the side heading cashmere wool. And then you will write cashmere wool is a fine quality wool obtained from the cashmere goat found on the till, provides grip path. This is your first part of third answer, and then you will write the side heading mohair and you will write till covering. So this is the second part of your third answer. You will write in two para. This is your first para of third answer and this is your second para of the third answer. Okay, next, fourth, list the steps involved in wool production. Briefly describe about each step. So this answer is given on page number 35 and 36. So just we will explain each steps. First you will start from here, wool production. From the hair or fur that we get from animal is cleaned, processed and woven into wool. This process is called product production. there are different process involved in the wool production. First you will give the side heading shearing, and then you will write the definition of the shearing. The superficial removal of the fur or of an animal is called shearing. Shearing usually takes during the spring or summer season. Next, second point, this is your first point, shearing. Second point you will write from here, scoring. So just you will write the definition of scoring. Then you will write grading. So grading you will write complete. Then this is your second point, this is your third point. Next, dyeing, fourth point. So this you will write complete. Fifth is drying, so this also complete. Sixth point you will write from bales to the cloth to the fabrics, this one fabric. So this is your sixth point of the fourth answer. Okay, next, fifth answer. How is shearing beneficial to sheep? So page number 35, this answer is given on. Just page number 35, last line. Here it is given. Shearing does not. This is your answer number 5 from here. Shearing does not hurt the sheep, but actually helps them because it removes the fur that makes them feel hot in summer. So this is answer number 5th. Okay, next, answer number 6th. Draw a simple diagram to show the life cycle of silkworm. So you already drawn the diagram of the life cycle of silkworm. So this is your answer number 6th. So you will just write a line, life cycle of silkworm. The silkworm goes through a several transformation until it finally emerges as an adult moth. This transformation forms the life cycle of a silk moth. There are 4 main stages. So you will write till here, adult moth, and then you will draw this diagram. This is your answer number 6. Next, what is sericulture? Describes the process of sericulture, silk production. So this answer is given on page number 37. So you will just write from here, silk production. So the rearing of silkworm for the commercial production of silk is called sericulture. The different process, the different steps, wait a minute, just I will make it more clear. First you will write the definition of the sericulture. So rearing of silkworm for the commercial production of silk is called sericulture. Then you will write from here, the different steps involved in the sericulture are, you will write this R. Then first point, healthy silk moth, till first point complete. Second point also complete. So you have to write these 3 points. You have to write this 3 points, and then this last 4th point. So you have to explain these 4 points. This is your answer number 7. Last answer, answer number 8. Describes the few health hazards that workers face in sericulture. So this answer is given on page number 38. So here you can see page number 38. There are many health hazards associated with the silk production. Some of the serious ones are given below, so you will write here. 4 points are given, so you have to write all these complete 4 points. You can see till here, starting from page 38, starting first to the last. So these are your 4 points which you have to write in the answer number 8. And diagrams, I have already told what diagrams you have to make. If you have any kind of doubt, then you can ask me in the comments, and you have to complete the copy. So here your chapter number 3rd is completed. Now tomorrow, next time, we'll come with the chapter number 4.